In the background, he's whining like he always does. I'm hoping today, guys, today I caught one. Caught a big old coyote. There's my first set, nothing. Still, like I said, normal dog. He doesn't like when I leave him, but I don't want to come trapping. Where is he? I just heard a rattlesnake, guys. I don't know. Never mind. It's the corner. I came across a rattler yesterday I killed and scanned off. Let's go check. When you're out hurting like I do, be careful when you lift and stuff. I lifted a piece of tin and there was a big rattlesnake. I killed him. I did shoot him because it said very dangerous reptile right there. I'm dancing with a big old rattlesnake. It's not something I want to do. But there's nothing over there. Still set. I will be reloading that today, and I, like I said, I do recommend deep traps. They are about one of the best traps I've ever used. Like I said, my dog's whining, so please ignore that. I tie him up so he don't get hurt out here. Trapping with me. Because right now, summertime, coyote trapping is risky right now because this is springtime coyote trapping and summertime trapping. Right now it's spring, and today I now know trapping right now could be very risky business because of yesterday. I was trapping and flipped a tin, and I flipped one piece of tin and there was a big rattlesnake under there. And that's, I'm, tell you the truth, I did kill him. So I didn't get bit. No one else got bit.